back to my channel. In today's video, I'll share with you how I make my homemade pepper steak. So if you are a steak lover, I'm recommending this recipe to you because you're definitely going to love it. So I have with me here my lemon, my red onion, mixed peppers, my steak, steak seasoning, cornstarch, all-purpose seasoning, my oil, some honey. With a honey, you can as well use brown sugar, because in most recipes they use brown sugar, but I prefer honey to that. I also have my ginger garlic mix, black pepper, my chili powder, and then my dark and then light soy sauce, yeah. So please stay tuned for more.
Thank you.
So we are all done. Just look at that. As you can see, my mouth is a bit full. I just can't get enough of this. I love my pepper steak a bit crunchy, so you can cook yours more if you don't like it that way. Try this recipe and then let me know what you think, and I know you're definitely going to love it because it's absolutely delicious. I'll be having mine with some rice. Yes, my white rice is ready. Yeah, so try this recipe and then let me know what you think. See my next video. And by the way, we are on the road to 1k, so please don't forget to like, share, and then subscribe. Share to others. See you in my next video. Bye.